I actually finished the series.
Oh, when did you finish it?
Like 2 days ago.
I finished it probably about a week ago. I was hooked on it, binged all eight.
It's so good,
bro. Homelander really is everything I think Superman should have been.
Is he though?
Yes.
What is this?
American. Oh. Okay. Oh. Yeah, I knew I would find one of you guys. You Americans always need work. Here, you take my car. You don't speak English. Do you speak English?
Do you know this guy?
We speak English. What do you want?
Like, you take my car. You park. You bring my bag with me. You know, I'm Big Star, Skylar.
Okay. First of all,
Canadian.
I'm actually we're wrestlers here. Yeah. I'm the guy on the flyer. I'm Jeff Steeples. And second of all, you really expect me to fit my big ass in that little rickety car?
He's big.
Did you get that out of a Happy Meal? You don't disrespect my car.
I'm gonna disrespect your car. Look at that thing.
I'm Skylar Reed. You don't disrespect. That is a Mercedes-Benz.
That's not a Mercedes-Benz.
See, that's just like you Americans.
Hey,
Mercedes-Benz makes smart cars.
Who do you think
you
are?
You get in my car and you take these keys. Oh. You wanna look at this.
Get back in your own car.
You wanna park your own car and bring your own bag.
It's not even worth it. Bro.
What do you mean it's not worth it?
It's not worth it.
Who are you?
I've been here since the start. This is your first time here.
You know what? You and your American shorts. Take him inside. I'll find another American to take my car. I can't believe this moron took my keys. This guy, he'll do it, right? Yeah?
No.
What do you mean, no?
I'll find someone.
That was interesting.
Oh, it's the behemoth.
Jeff Steeples, is he going to come out here and cry? Some crying going on. It usually does. Oh, here we go.
Don't give up, champ!
I say give up.
Don't give up!
very deep meaning. So what I'm going to do is that I'm going to move forward. I'm going to start to climb back to the top of RPW. One day I will be the heavyweight champion.
Yeah. Yeah. You know,
I'm out here. I'm in here. I'm feeling pretty good. So why don't we start this show off with an open challenge?
Up from Stone out here.
Where's Reconcile? How was it those two play?
Why? He already lost. He's challenging. Ooh.
No way.
That way.
Not this guy again.
Yeah. I love this guy.
You get a smaller bottle. I swear the bottle last time was bigger.
I'm not sure. But where did he go?
Well, he just crashed in front of us.
Was that the big challenge?
You can swear it was 6 o'clock in the morning, not 6 at night. Wait, he just dropped.
And he's out. He's just taking a nap, we know that. Oh!
Jason Levi.
Jason Levi. Ooh.
I'm wondering if Jason's biting off more than he can chew here.
I'm totally,
Or he's looking for a quick drink?
He's still down there. Maybe a drink.
Give me the bottle. If he doesn't want the drink, I'll take the drink.
Hey, you're working right now.
I'm a guest. Where's the hospitality, Shelly?
Want some water?
No, I don't want any water. Unless it's in the form of ice with a little Tito's on it.
No.
No, but no.
Ooh, he's bouncy.
All right, how we doing?
Oh, we're good. Hey, how
Lover,
are you doing?
Shelly.
How are you?
Good. I'm going to fill in for Bill Downing.
I think Omax.
What is with him in the first half of these shows that he's nowhere to be found?
I don't know. I cannot answer that one.
I think Maximus home.
Is his brother Rob Wrangler?
Where's Jason Levi going here?
He keeps worrying about, you know.
Why is he bothering Sean? He's just taking a nap.
This is what you are going to look like here in the next couple of weeks.
Here we go. Colin and Noble tie up. Center of the ring.
Couple of big.
Oh, boy.
Here comes John Park.
Mister. It's Mister.
Whatever.
It's Mister John Park. Get it straight.
Mister Doctor.
Mister John Park.
Has he ever changed? Didn't he have the same?
Well, it's been a month. Who knows?
Seriously, you didn't see me wearing the same thing from a month ago.
You usually don't. So. Jeff Steeples off the ropes, went for a shoulder tackle. Just Jason Levi just staggered back a little bit.
No effect on the big guy.
Absolutely no effect.
I think he's making his grocery list.
Now he's going to go for his own shoulder tackle. That is not going to move the big man at all.
The behemoth, no.
Not at all.
The only one who could take him down is Mr. Reconcile.
Ha Where is your man, Shelly?
He's in the back. Don't you worry.
Oh, I'm not
kind of
worried.
At a stalemate here between these two. No, they're stomped to the feet. Would you say these were heavyweights or super heavyweights?
Super heavyweights.
Definitely super heavyweights. Jason Levi going to rethink his strategy here outside the ring. And here comes Jeff Steeples. You're the one that answered the open challenge. Don't make Sean Danger do it. He's
sleeping,
having a hard time as it is. Chet's shining his proton pack at us. Ooh. Just go.
Huh? No. Did you say something? I hear the lips moving, but I don't understand a word that's coming out of your mouth. Blah, 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 blah.
Now
hey,
Jeff
Homer.
Steeples.
Homer, peace out.
Corner.
He's got Levi in the corner.
John Park, he likes that guy.
Which guy? Ooh. That's
a splash, yep. It's like getting hit by a Mack truck.
Ooh.
Don't break the floor again. What is John Park doing? He's interfering in the match with that briefcase.
I don't know. I think he sees Levi out here, you know, thinking that it's some chick in a one-piece bathing suit. Seriously, dude, that's a guy in the ring in a singlet, not a one-piece. Park needs to get his eyes
checked out. And a big forearm to Steeples. Another one. Steeples down to one knee. Levi off the ropes.
Oh.
Double axe handle to the back of the head.
I'm not so big and bad now, are you?
Seriously, you think you're going to get him down with just that?
You're not going to keep Steeples down with that. No way.
He's working on him pretty good.
You might as well grab that beefcase there.
That might work. Whatever it takes to win.
Oh, but that's your choice, Shelly. You love to cheat.
Trying to work the big man back down again.
And Sean Danger is still sleeping.
You take away the legs, you take away almost every move in Jeff Steeples' arsenal.
Isn't it? Everyone? I don't know.
No, it's not.
If you take away my legs, I'm not going to do much.
You're still going to talk.
Yes, I am. Blah, blah, blah. That's what I hear from you. Ooh.
The way he's chatting, the way Chet's chatting, you'd swear the two of you are related.
I don't think so.
Blah, 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 blah.
You know, that was the name of your old song, wasn't it, Shelly? But now you got Hocus Pocus. I think that fits you better.
No, it's just for today. I'm going back to blah, 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 because that's all I'm hearing out of you right now.
Ain't so big and bad, are you?
No,
Jason Levi
so
has really taken it to Jeff Steeples.
Yes, he has. And
he's back up on his feet, so that's not doing
all
job.
You need is one move from Jeff Steeples. Wow, that's impressive. Two. And a kick out by Levi.
And Jason Levi is new here to RPW. This is his very first match with us.
And he picked a fight with the wrong person.
With the biggest guy in the back.
It's not the biggest guy in the back. Really, how big is your guy?
All right, the second biggest guy in the back.
I never heard anybody in the crowd.
Knee to the shoulder.
Chanting, you're a penguin. At Steeples.
Uh-oh.
Levi into the cover. One, two, and a kick out.
Seriously, Park, what's the problem?
And what's that move called there, Will? Face grab? He had him hand in his mouth.
No, Jeff Steeples had his own hand in his mouth. If he had his hand in his mouth, that would be called the mandible claw.
Mandible claw. I don't know. Levi looks like he's doing pretty good at.
And now Steeples grabbing the. They're both grabbing each other's hair, except one of them's got the beard.
Are we pulling hair? We're pulling hair. Do you hear that, Helmsley? We're pulling hair. Pulling hair?
See, those.
That's right up your alley, Shelly. Those, you love those little things.
Those slaps at the chest that they were doing, I'm sure Maximus Orion, wherever he is really. It's bringing back some awful memories. Big boot.
Yeah, for Maximus Orion, the chopped liver there on the old
off the second level. Oh, my God.
Holy cow.
A flying leg drop.
That was awesome. But
Skylar Reed. Skylar Reed. Watch it. Watch it. Steeples, turn around.
Ooh.
Maybe don't turn around.
I guess that's what you get when you make fun of somebody's car. I'm just saying.
It was a smart car, and it had no hood.
Canada. Why is he driving with something? It makes him smarter.
And there's the running knee.
Uh-oh, here we go.
Jason Levi into the cover.
And it's over. We have a winner. Jason Levi, our winner tonight here at Darkness Falls.
Jason Levi, the winner.
I like him.
The only reason he won was because of Skylar Reed's interference.
Well, you know what? Sometimes you need a little help.
Now, what is going on?
Skylar Reed.
Oh, no.
Where's the drunk guy? The crowd is chanting for the drunk guy.
That's a crowd favorite.
I know. He's still down there sleeping.
Sleeping? I think that's beyond the sleep there.
He is
double teaming.
Uh-oh.
Is this Shelly's man?
No. Oh. This is Aaron Stone. Aaron Stone clearing the ring.
You know, I like Aaron Stone.
Well, that's a good to know. Now I can sleep tonight.
You know, who should be able to sleep? Aaron Stone, knowing that.
Uh-oh. Wait a minute. Wait,
like Aaron
Stone.
What?
Who is that? Oh, no. What is going on? What?
It's death. We call that death.
That's the dead man of Dunharrow.
Death killed the microphone.
Oh, it's Jbek.
Oh, it's Jbek. Oh, God.
Oh.
No wonder he got eliminated from the Rumble so easy.
Yes.
You know what it's time for?
No. Wait. Now we have Skylar Reed versus Aaron Stone. And is Sean Danger still there?
Yeah, he's still sleeping. Yep. He hasn't moved.
Oh, he's going to. Oh, that's nice. He's giving him a chair.
He's not going to sit in the chair.
That's nice. That's okay.
Get that guy up.
I told you the Canadian was nice.
Seriously?
Yeah. Whatever. Yeah, okay.
He brought him a chair.
Well, I think the general manager, Jbek the Paycheck, is going to be taking over on commentary for me.
Oh, God.
Hey there, Rock and Pro fans. Jbek the Paycheck checking
Hello,
in.
Hello, Jbek.
What's
how
going on?
How
having
nice
a great
to
show.
See you.
Happy Halloween to everybody.
Happy
a little,
Halloween.
Little early, but here we are.
Yes, here we are.
Just made my big presence known here, making this great match between all these two competitors.
Yeah, I see.
Fans do not seem to like Mr. Reed over here. The chance of the USA.
He is our brother to the north.
Okay.
Aren't you supposed to love your brother?
You know, it depends on the person.
that's true.
I mean, he did come out at the last month's event and kind of disgraced the USA fans and Just Amazing all at the same time.
And how's Danger? Can you see him from where you are?
Yeah, you know, I was actually very curious about that. I don't know if we've had a status check on him or not. Here we go. We're a nice little wrist tie-up here to start off the match.
Guess I'm taking over for another 5 minutes.
Okay, all right.
All right.
We're jumping chairs today, huh?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, nice side headlock here. Some little old school wrestling maneuvers for the fans here at Rocket Pro Wrestling. Nice turnaround reversal.
Ooh.
Bounce off the rope. Seems like he got up right away. Yeah, looks like that was unfazed. Oh,
okay.
And a leapfrog. Kick to the stomach and a side kick. Here we
and
go. Rapid kick. Fire kicks.
Just left him staggering.
Gotta wonder if he's giving him words of wisdom on the side here or just another way to cheat. Here we go.
Oh my God.
Through the middle rope.
Wow.
And the fans went nuts on that one.
Both Jason Levi and Skylar Reed completely
fans
out.
Are waking up here at Rocket Pro Wrestling.
Oh, we're going for another one.
Oh, oh. And he saw that one coming.
Completely
a mile,
stopped.
A million miles away. Oh.
Stopped to the back of the head.
Hard impact. Right,
Jason Levi is still in pain here on the ground. He must have hit his head really hard. That's nice. Kick out at one. Wow.
That was one heck of a kick out.
Very powerful kick for everything that's been done.
There is an extreme amount of punishment going on throughout this match. Oh, what a kick to the face. Doesn't look like he was that injured after all. He might have been playing possum over there. Referee talking.
Oh, here comes Steeples.
Here comes Steeples, trying to even out the action here. Steeples is a very big and intimidating man. I would be a little afraid of that.
You need more than one person to even that one out when he's caught.
Elbows to the back of the head. And here, grabbed by the back of the pants.
Again to the back of the neck. The head is taking an awful lot of damage here. And that did not help matters whatsoever.
Oh, she's back. Have fun, guys.
Thanks for joining us.
I'm back. Did you miss
Welcome
me?
Welcome back. No.
Nope.
Not really, but I mean, just for the sake of being nice, maybe just a little bit.
Just a little bit?
Just
okay.
A little bit.
That works. This is because I'm old.
You said it.
I'll say it. I'm old.
You know, I've always known never tell a woman her age. Or even talk about it. So
well, you're a smart married man, aren't you?
Sure. Right,
there we go,
sharpshooter. Sharpshooter, what did I miss?
Calling out back to the famous Hart family from Calgary, Alberta, Canada.
So I just have to ask, is Danger still on the floor?
You know what, last time I checked, yes, he is. Okay. I'm kind of getting very, very worried about him. And wondering if maybe after this match, we should probably do a wellness check.
It looks like he's breathing.
I don't know. I mean, he has been known to enjoy himself rather well.
Yeah, he has.
So maybe he's just overdoing it just a little bit too much tonight.
He's not the beer champion for nothing.
Just want to give a special thank you to all the fans in attendance here tonight. Coming to join our Halloween broadcast of Fall Brawl.
Yep.
If you came early, you got to see the fantastic costume battle royal.
That was very good, I must admit. the Jedi won. I
yes,
thought that was
the
cool.
Jedi won the Battle Royal. Which, being a fan of Star Wars, I'm not offended by, so that's okay.
Oh, no, that was awesome. Ooh, a two count. Two count.
Trying to get the fire lit underneath his feet here as he brings the fans in.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, let's go Levi up on the ring.
Why is Behemoth walking all the way around?
There goes Steeples. Oh, with the face plant against the ring.
There we go.
Here comes Steeples. You knew it was only a matter of time before Steeples and Levi went at it. Here we go. A little cheap action.
Figured Canada's going to go to the low blow.
Oh, not only do they have free health care, apparently they have cheaters in Canada.
What happened?
Shelly, is that where you're from, Canada?
No.
Must have a summer home there or something.
I'm from Chicago, same thing.
Oh, from Chicago, okay. I thought maybe we were a Canadian princess for the evening.
Nope.
Well, there's your winner, folks.
Skylar Reed, the winner.
Skylar Reed is your winner.
Fair and square, he won that.
Mr. Canada himself.
The Canadian wins. Beats poor Aaron Stone.
You gotta give the assist to Levi, though. Let's see what Steeples has to say here.
All right. I saw you guys get your roles here in RPW. I saw you think it's going to happen. No. How about this? Next month, November 9th, you guys go find yourself a partner. Meet us back out here for a little six-man tag team match.
There you go. Steeples calling for a six-man tag.
I only count four. Who's he getting?
That's what I'm curious about here. Who's her partner? Oh, wow. Unbelievable, folks. Unbelievable. Just amazing. Who was ceremoniously taken out last month at the last event by Mr. Reed. Cheering on his Canadian fans here. I don't think there are any, but there might be one or two. Here you go, fans with the chant of USA.
Poor Aaron. What happened? I missed it.
I believe it was a quick roll-up with a low blow before, as the ref was distracted by Levi and Steeples.
He's going to be feeling that one all week, huh?
Yeah, he took quite a bit of punishment in that match.
We should get him some ice.
Thank God Steeples was there to help him
Where's
out.
The frozen peas when you need it?
Right? Should always keep frozen peas.